and to all our resource persons who have shared their valuable inputs in the seminar and all the sessions. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon and gentlemen. Once a great man said, since everybody was talking about great people, so I thought I'll also quote here that feeling gratitude and not expressing it is in fact like wrapping a present and not giving it. So today I take the opportunity to put all my gratitude in the form of words. It is an honor to have the opportunity to express my appreciation to the learned congregation of educationists, dignitaries, and esteemed delegates. I am sure that today's discourse by these seasoned educationists have really paved a roadmap to making our nation a global leader in education and leadership, and has sensitized and enlightened the audience present here. Beginning with my duty to formally thank one and all, my sincere prayers and reverence to the Almighty God for making today's program a resounding success. With utmost gratitude, my special thanks and appreciation to Professor Amrit for enlightening us with the main theme of the seminar. So today, through your discourse, we had the opportunity to hear your thoughts. And this will surely be going to encourage us in our future paths. You've actually given us that yes, India is moving towards Vision Guru, and it will move when it has people like you, like Dr. Pushwinder, sir, who we are actually dependent on you to make our country a success. My deep regards and respect to you, sir. On my note, it was short because friends, I had passed on a slip to sir to make it short. So thank you. We are actually very old and true friends. Thank you, sir. Sincere reverence to all the principals, members of teaching fraternity, delegates, paper presenters from various parts of the country for their wholehearted participation. The presentations will enlighten all of us. Special thanks and words of appreciation to my GHG Khalsa College of Education team, headed by our energetic principal, Dr. Karvet Singh Darcha. Thank you for a memorable kickoff day one. Proud of my pupil teachers for your unconditional help and your patience. Thank you so much. And with last but not the least, thank you one and all. Awaiting to see you all for some more fruitful learning with the same zeal and enthusiasm post-lunch as well as tomorrow. Till then, have a nice day.